that you want me, and I'll be yours completely, for better or for worse. I know we'll have our disagreements, be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. 'Cause I knew the first day that I met you, I was never gonna let you slip away. And I still remember feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today. You make my heart feel like it's summer.
The past few years with you has brought so much joy, love, and adventure into my life. I cannot wait to see what this chapter will bring. And I promise to spend the rest of this life growing together, starting a family, becoming the best versions of ourselves that we can be. Thank you for always trying to make me happy. I love you with all my heart, and I vow to make you the happiest husband and most loved husband forever. And then some. I love you.
Megan Joyce, I love you. You are my best friend. Today, I give myself to you in marriage. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, and comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I vow to unconditionally love you like a dog does. Not just this moment, for an hour, or a day, or a year, I will always love you.
It's not ours. Just dance like no one is ever watching, and we'll love each other too.